everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly. I just want to give a shout out to everybody. We're still going to talk about the amendments that you people in the United States like to talk about so much on YouTube videos these days. Not always the First Amendment. We're going to talk about the 10th Amendment. I'm going to read by Batum, okay? This is by Batum. This is the way it reads, okay, folks? Under the U.S. Constitutions, the 10th Amendment and the U.S. Supreme Court decision, I'm reading it verbatim here, over 200 years, the state government has primary authority, this is what it says here, to control spread of dangerous disease within their jurisdictions. Well, you know what that means. So we're going to talk about the 10th Amendment. Not always the 10th Amendment. We're going to talk about this because you guys in the United States like to talk about these amendments. A lot of people always talk about the First Amendment, but now we got a new one here. We got to get the 10th Amendment. So we're gonna give you the 10th Amendment, and this will resolve everything, okay? So this is about the Supreme Court and the 10th Amendment, U.S. Supreme Court. So we're going to talk about this in great detail, and folks. He just put some literature on the video about what under the U.S. Constitutions, the 10th Amendment, U.S. Supreme Court, it says right here by Batum, primary authority control spreads dangerous disease within their jurisdictions. So you know what that means. I'll show it to you on the photos on my videos, or my thumbnail videos. I'll show you what that means. I don't want to read it to you guys. You guys will read it on my thumbnail videos. So I'll give you this. I'll put the subtitle about this. I'll just put the 10th Amendment so you guys know what that means. So there you go, folks.